credit decision models, the history in Portugal of the last 20 years.